And in the future, you no longer have to have this conversation with them. You can simply link them to the URL of the MP3 of I Hate Your Blog, which Random will join me for. Is your thing working?
I will.
Sweet! Random, everybody.
I can speak.
Maestro, what's our notes?
Precisely.
Imprecisely, but we'll roll with it. I hate your blog. To read it, plus 8 paragraphs on the socks you bought. Then your thoughts on when the nickel bitch is hot or not. And you got no reason to be typing, yet you persist. You can keep with your fists till you punch out your top 10 list of the things that ever happened in your life. Number one, that Michael Jackson second wife. Number two, got the open which dudes are you? Paul Leslie is Bruce Clint for the link through three. So puppy pictures on the web page. Kittens in the midst of the idea you just stated. Why not? Up your own, so you bought the account. Yeah, I hope you don't put the payments in haunted every month like they don't. Send your disappear off the internet haunt just the way that machine like a ghost. And I won't be like, how come you don't post? Promise I won't. I won't.
Sometimes I listen, but though I follow a thousand, so I miss them. Sending that message to a star, hope he reads it. And if it's really good, he might retweet it. Some of these tweets it got full of squeamish. If I hadn't seen it, I wouldn't believe it. If you're speaking your mind, well, that's just fine. But I don't really care if you're going to the John. Tweeting to the person about personal biz when you're on the same block or even the same grid. Do me a favor, save me the stress. Log off the internet, just send a text. So dear internet, it's easy to get. Stalking is easier than ever when you get your info firsthand. So I choose your hollow. Sorry, you're getting unfollowed.
I hate your blog. You ain't logged in a month and a half. And I, for one, am aghast. I mean, I'm fast on the way to removing it from bookmarks. If I took part in vanity, I might be trying to look smart by not checking 8 times a day. Your blog is so despairing, using up your bed and look away. Oh well, gotta do what your muse compels. I'll try to go despise a blog by someone else.
I hate your blog.
Who's there?
Hey, Vic 20, how are you feeling?